What's up, guys? It's Yank here with 47 North Gaming, and we've made it. We've made it to 50 episodes of this. Can you believe it? I know I sure can't. When we started this series out on the asteroid, I had no idea where we were going to go with it, and had no idea what we were planning on doing with it, let alone how long it would run. And I don't think I would have guessed about that 50 episodes in, I'm still in the process of rendering more episodes, and we have more scheduled to film. I think it really has come down to how awesome this game is. I've played it a bit, like I said at the beginning of the series, I've played it a bit, but I never played it super in-depth, and this game has so much playability and so much uniqueness to it, and the fact that we're able to do a survival mode on it is pretty cool. Yeah, I mean, I guess if you guys have more you want us to do, let us know, but we've been enjoying just trying to survive, and now, in this episode, I mean, it wouldn't be a 50th episode if it wasn't for me breaking another small ship again, so there's a spoiler for you, keep on your eye out for that. But, you know, it's crazy. I wouldn't have guessed, I guess I should say. I wouldn't have guessed it would have lasted this long. But, you know, here we are, we're fixing our mistakes, mainly I'm fixing the ships I break. We're tearing down red ships still, we're doing a lot more of that in this episode, so I apologize. The next few episodes is a lot of grinding on my end, but you can hear the discussion of what we're working on, which is that Big Bertha project, which we've had going for a while. I can assure you, in the most recent episode we recorded, red ship is pretty much non-existent, and Bertha is really starting to take shape, so it's coming, guys, it's coming. I would say, you know, in the next few filmings, we hope to get at least the structure built on Bertha so we can move it around and go from there. I mean, we want to make it a mobile base at this point, go chase after those space pirates or whatever you want to call them, do a couple raiding missions. I think that'll be kind of our end goal. If we can successfully take over a couple bases, build some pretty cool things, I think that's going to end it for us once we reach that point. How many more episodes that's going to be? I don't really know. But anyway, I guess enough rambling from me. I will let you guys get back to enjoying the episode. So I'm going to drop you guys straight back into the action. What was that?
That's great.
Oh, the piece of ice.
Well, I'm just going to start ferrying it back and forth.
Yeah, well, I could get a drill ship out there, but it's not really a good spot for that.
Yeah. Just bump it around.
Yeah. Inventory
full. Ice for days.
Yeah, and there's an identical one on the other side of the ship.
Oh, you did it twice?
No, I'm just saying that there is an ice storage place over there somewhere.
Gotcha.
Because the ship came with two oxygen generators. Alright, cool.
That's dealt with.
What was that?
I said, now that's dealt with.
Yeah, right.
I need steel plates, which I have on me. So I want you facing that way. And I want you. I want one more. That. That. Steel construction motor. And connectors automatically unload stuff from ships, correct?
Yes. As long as there's demand for it.
It's fine. I'm just...
Which basically means if it's an ore, there has to be a slot in the reactor or the refinery for it.
I was saying for the supply. I just wanted to make sure like it wasn't going to push everything. To make a processed ore buffer.
Oh yeah, run into that problem.
Oh my! Well, actually, I don't know.
I think it's probably fine for now. I think at this point, it's one of those we should be using it fast enough if we start welding up this ship.
That's true.
So I would say is if everything's kind of taken care of, grab the welder, load up, and head on over.
The problem is I'm still attempting to fix the previous holy crap, let's push everything into these connectors issue.
Ooh, that, yeah, right.
Yeah.
I guess that's what happens when you build on the fly.
Yeah.
But it's kind of cool considering we started out with practically nothing.
True.
We started out with a ship.
Mm-hmm.
That was in beat up. Well, technically, I guess two ships that were beat up in a platform, but
yeah.
All we got left is the ship, which we are in the process of dismantling. And we've created so much more.
That's true.
Yeah, actually, it's going to be important that I can offload at those terminals, just because if I'm in the process of pulling Red Ship apart, I want to be able to offload supplies.
Oh, the offload is good to go. It's just the welder resupply. It's chock full of everything under the sun. So you hook up to offload, and it pulls everything it can. Should probably blacklist uranium, actual uranium, not ore. Because it may or may not try to pull that out of the reactors.
The reactor, when it demands it, it pulls it through unless you've got it set to pull everything.
Well, I have a filter on the... I was saying on the ore drop-off for processing. Because there's a filter on there that's just saying drain all.
Wait a minute. I don't want to be here. Even though I'm dropping stuff off, I'm not dropping ore off.
Ah.
I'm dropping off, like, motors and reactors and thruster stuff. And.
Gotcha.
Because I picked up a lot of that.
So I'll get out of your way. There's stuff in that connector, but you should be able to transfer it around. I'm getting there.
Boop. I like that it sucks you in. Okay. Yeah.
Yes, there is.
It's actually offloading itself. That's really cool.
Oh, sweet. So it offloads it through there?
Yeah. Because it understands the grinder picks, like, I think it's the game has programming to know that the grinder picks stuff up just like a drill.
That's
so
awesome.
It has a negative demand. And I bet it somewhere in there it knows that the welder has a positive demand, which is why you can add stuff to it.
That's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, well, because the cool thing is, like, if I pick stuff up in the grinder and I start welding and welder needs more stuff and it's in the grinder, it'll pull it through the grinder to the welder.
See?
Yeah. Also, the connector is a bit full.
Yes, that's what I'm currently working on.
I just finished getting all the actual, like, components transferred out. Now it's just a matter of transferring the ungodly amount of ores.
What's that? That's under there. What's that connect up?
Ah, that's right. It connects up there.
It'd be cool if you could collect everything in one container and move it all simultaneously.
Actually, we could.
No, but I mean, like, from the standpoint of, like, you personally.
Wait,
like, if
what?
You know what I just, if, I don't know if that makes any sense. Like, if I'm grabbing on, like, if I'm moving stuff myself manually.
Uh-huh.
Like, I wish you, it just like in, like, Windows where you can, like,
okay.
Shift and like collect three things and move all three things at once.
That would be awesome.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
You know, assuming the place that you're sending it to has enough space.
Well, yeah.
So yeah, I should probably rename the two cargo containers so we know. I mean, it's kind of obvious which one's which.
Alright. I don't want to take supplies so that way your ship can fill up. I can just go grind more down. My ship is so much peppier when it's empty. Wee!
Herp, derp, derp, burp. Actually, I should be able to get ore. Go. Oh, no, not that long. Ah, sorry, it's not connected to this, system. So it's over there. Okay. So I can't do that. That's fine, though. Things in one place. Oh, or things in one place, I should say. Excuse me.
Most of this episode, I think, is just me grinding away.
At this point, I'm just kind of shifting around / organizing things because the chaos that has happened.
Since you're not really welding and assisting with Big Bertha, but you're solving other problems, and I'm just dismantling Red Ship. Put towards Bertha.
Yep.
I
Losing my mind.
Yeah, don't do that.
It's all except for the ore. Yay, updating.
What?
Oh, it was still saying that welder was connected even though it wasn't.
I was like, my welder is most definitely not connected. He's most definitely working right now. And it is most definitely in the process of dismantling Red Ship.
Going to. Just the fact that my guy can only hold 4,000 liters at a time.
What you probably need, what we probably need to do is build a,
we need to build a transfer container.
Or a basically. Transfer ship.
Yeah. Basically just a cockpit, a
Basically a flying cargo bin.
Yeah.
With a connector.
Pretty much.
If I mean, if you want, you could work on that, or if you want, I can build one.
I'll get to it in a minute. Now the next question is, what size do we want?
I mean, if don't make it a small ship with a small cargo bin, because it if you're gonna do it, what's the volume of a large ship, small bin?
Large ship, small bin. Let me check real quick.
Because I would build it on the large ship platform, just because the connector is on the large ship platform, even if it is on small ships. Because I think that'd be... That'll be fine, because otherwise it gets too big and unmaneuverable if it's a big one.
Yeah. It's like 156,000?
That's fine, yeah. Just liters. build a small car... Or build a large ship with a small cargo bin.
Right.
I mean, basically a small cargo bin and a cockpit and thrusters. and a connector connected to the cargo bin.
This thing's gonna get bigger.
What?
So that thing's gonna get big.
What thing is?
The transfer ship. Just because you need thrusters, you need reactors, you need.
Okay.
I never said anything about picky. I just said it's gonna get big.
Yeah.
Just calm it like it is. What are you trying to cut?
Oh, I don't want to sever the entire pod off before I cut through the pod.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
Yeah. However, most of this pod is pretty much gone.
Nice.
If you haven't taken a gander out here in a while.
I like too much. Oh, wow. Very nice.
Through it pretty quick.
Yeah. I keep looking around, I just see random bits of ship armor.
Oh yeah, because sometimes like one piece will like, you know, you knock it funny and it's disconnected.
Yep.
The piece that disconnected, it just goes pissing off into whatever direction.
Yep.
And it's like it's not enough to bother chasing after.
Yeah.
So I'm sure we'll pick it up eventually, but for now I don't really care where it goes.
Yeah. Let's go.
What I could do is build the world's biggest paper shredder to shred this ship up. But that sounds just too complicated. I mean, I'm chewing through it pretty quick, as is, with just two grinders on the front of this, or the back of this.
What if I build a small ship with a large container, or a large ship container?
That might work.
A little bit more maneuverable, won't be super huge.
Or a large small ship bin.
Yeah.
Or whatever, yeah. That'd be fine.
New small ship. Where? Oh, I probably need steel plate, I'm guessing.
Oh,
no, construction component is what I was asking for.
Oh, where are you? Oh, you need one for your person, that's right.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I've got some.
So I'm good, I got materials up the wazoo over here. See how big this thing is. 8. Well, that's a decent size, actually. Need a display as well. Display is that one. Yep. Yeah, buddy. Nice. Oh, gee.
Fuck, bitch, where are you?
Where am I?
No, I said cockpit.
Oh.
Patrick, did you become a cockpit?
Maybe. I mean, I'm in one. Does that count?
Maybe.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe. Alright.
30 bulletproof glass. I think I can do that. Oh, no, that's not what I want. I'm not trying to fly you just yet.
Really?
Okay, let's see. Okay. Well, it doesn't say they did anything to the lighting, but improved HUD markers, voxel modification optimizations, so that may have something to do with it.
You so the now lighting have a, definitely seems fixed.
Yeah. That probably has something to do with the voxels, reflection, etc.
It's mainly the reflections, I think. So, yeah.
Space Master now has the option to delete all floating objects. That's kind of cool.
What does?
Space Master. I'm assuming host.
Gotcha.
And improved programmable block. Not bad. Okay, so let's see.
I'm inbound with another offload.
Hi. Let's see, I need a reactor. View. I know there's no fuel. Shush.
Are you sure? Are you absolutely sure that you know?
Yes. Something I didn't think about.
Huh.
I built the reactor backwards again.
Bravo.
Well, not backwards, just there's no power to access the conveyor system to put fuel into a reactor.
Ah.
So, Do we want connector on back or bottom? Transfer ship, whatever the hell we want to call this.
Wherever's most convenient. I don't think it really matters as long as it's accessible.
Okay.
That's actually kind of really cool looking. Oddly enough.
It's not nowhere near done yet. Obviously, still needs a bunch of.
Oh yeah, no, but just the concept of the box thing.
Yeah. Okay. And thrusters. Stick you there. And there. And actually, okay.
All right, another successful offload.
Yay.
And back to dismantling. Because I've got one pod just about done.
Sweet.
I'll continue with the other pod, and then we'll get the back end taken care of, and Red Ship will really start disappearing quick after that.
That one, which was there.
Andrew? Damn.
Hello?
What'd you do?
I didn't do anything, it just dropped on me.
Sure, that's what they always say. They blame Skype. Well, I know it wasn't your graphics card. For a variety of reasons.
I know it. I get it.
What'd you do?
Your little tag was up in the right-hand corner of the game screen, I think.
Oh.
Computer recognized my mouse being there while game was recognizing end game, and yeah.
That's why I always close that when we're doing this.
Huh, it's just chilling on the other side. I just didn't think of anything of it. Until now.
Yeah, I just close that little bubble while we're doing this. Like, there's no point. I don't need it. It's not like I interact with it while I'm doing this.
Actually, this thing is going to be maneuverable as hell once it's done.
That was a scary moment.
What? What'd you
I got really close to taking out my drill ship with the saws.
Oh.
Because I went chasing after a piece, and this is why I don't normally chase after pieces, because I don't want to run into something I shouldn't be grinding.
Yeah, let's not do that.
Yeah, well, that's why I didn't go chasing after. That's why I stopped chasing after it, but I realized that before I could stop, my saws were still on, so I had cut those off real quick. I only took off a couple pieces, so I just welded those back on real quick. The advantage of having a weld ship combined with it.
Yeah. Definitely makes things a little bit easier.
I'd be like, oh, I'll just go put that back. But yeah, the starboard pod is pretty much gone.
Yes.
It's been converted into material.
Framework on here. Doesn't go flying everywhere. Mm-hmm.
detection.
Alright, I'm busting through the backward control room now.
Alright.
Or the aft control room.
Gotcha. Yeehaw. Welding. Of course it is. Still there, Patrick?
What?
Okay. You just got really quiet.
Oh, no, I was just kind of la-la land, just grinding away. I didn't know you were asking me something.
Oh, it was. You got really quiet, so I was like, yeah, you still there? Did I lose you again?
No, I'm still here. I'm just kind of la-la-la-la-la.
La-la-la-la.
Because it's kind of, you know, back up into ship, grind. Block goes away, repeat.
Yes. It's always fun.
Yeah, sure. And you're busy off building another ship.
Which is almost finished.
Which will be useful here in a moment.
Very useful. Be very useful indeed.
Yeah, if you ever go wandering through the red ship again, it's gonna be interesting when you head towards the back.
I'm sure.
Let's just say parts of it have now vanished.
Doop, boop, boop.
so cute.
Oh.
What?
Was that important?
Oh boy.
Oh. Yeah, I guess that was kind of important. I think I think I torqued one of the grinders a little bit because it kind of popped off. I can fix that. Oh shit! I may have jumped out of the ship into the grinder. What a way to go!
That's funny.
That's not the way I wanted to do that. I jumped out to inspect, and I didn't realize the grinder was still on.
Very well done.
Actually, I can see I found my own body, just drifting. I want that. Actually, I only want the hydrogen and the oxygen bottle. The rest of it can go piss off if it wants to. However, I do need to make repairs. Very easy repairs to make, though. I will say that. Considering it's just basically attach grinder. Or disassemble grinder, reassemble grinder. Well, I'm... Yeah. Basically just, yeah. Put grinder back on ship. I need steel plate. I have tons of steel. Okay. I need steel plate on me. I'll say, I've just been grinding down the red ship. I should have steel plate.
Should.
That, yeah. Words. Aha.
Should I build a battery pack that stays 100% charged until we need it, or should I build a second reactor on this thing so I can access it?
For what?
For the transfer ship.
Why does it need a battery pack?
Battery pack basically means set to only recharge. And that way, like, if your reactor runs out of power or something and you need power to put fuel into reactor via conveyor, then you can just say, hey, battery, turn on.
Oh. I don't know, up to you. It's your ship, I suppose. I don't know if we need it, but at the same time, probably wouldn't be a bad thing either.
Yeah, I'm just going to build it. Just gonna do it. Kazakh hand. 20 power cells. You alright over there?
What?
So you alright over there?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just discovering random things floating around in the air because I broke stuff.
We got some processed over here. Silicon.
Yay, making repairs.
I don't need that. Got power cells.
Oh, that's the welder. Okay. And a large steel tube and a computer. Where did that large steel tube piss off to?
Who knows?
Yeah, right?
Okay, let's get that. Now I need...
Does that have a large steel tube? No, that doesn't have a large steel tube. That doesn't have a large steel tube. I know this does.
Hum. Producing anything. Why? You're on.
Computer.
Okay, so where is uranium? So from there,
okay, so that's been fixed.
Five.
Do need,
why is that not zero amount of power? Give more power. Oh, that's right. I didn't have those routed up. Some more urine. So we find that. Okay, so that's being processed.
Okay, that's fixed. We can get back in the action.